I just think we've got this bountiful resource shining down on us every day, and why aren't we using it? And so that's my driver. I just want to get as much rooftop solar on people's roofs, on businesses across Australia as you possibly can, and really be part of that clean energy revolution. I think really the most important thing is quality. A lot of people buy purely on price and they come away quite disappointed with the results that they get. So if you buy quality gear, both panels and inverters, you can't go wrong.
Quality is definitely a very important factor when you're considering solar, coupled with value for your money as well. So it's not just quality, you have to make sure it's competitive and it pays for itself as an investment. Mm. So solar in general stands on its own 2 feet as a solar investment. Make sure you maximise that value with good quality components for a competitive price.
I think most people, when they're looking to buy solar, they're wanting value for money for sure, but people want something that's going to last. So if you want something that's going to last, you need to pay that little bit more for it. I'd love to say that most people buy solar purely for environmental reasons, because that was my whole rationale for getting into solar, but most people are doing it to save money, and that is certainly achievable. Well, we have clients who have $0 bills, we have clients who get a credit from their energy company each quarter, and there's four things you need to do for that. You need to buy good quality gear, you need to oversize your system a little bit, you need to negotiate a good feed-in tariff for the surplus solar that you don't use, and where possible you really need to use your power as much as you can during the day.
So when you look at a purchase, you're buying an energy generating system for decades to come, hopefully, and by buying the quality components, you can certainly do that.